I Thank you. No, she is. I'm not going to scream at her, man, because the fucking card machine's a fucking cunt. Yeah, I'm not going to lose it.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, but she just for the streets as well. Then I remember those times I was like, maybe I should just life game. You remember those times I was like, I don't know, why was I even saying that? I think it was just like, bored in. That's the thing, but you just start eating things and then you're like, you get bored in. I think actually I just came out of the relationship with Sarah and that's what it was. And I was thinking, who should I like, wife? Thank you. OGs. What's that? Balls. And obviously, you're talking to the girl, she's a little small thing as well, okay? Sleeping in her phone. He was on her phone. She was on her phone for 3 hours. I was like, bro, I'll be in jail.
Like
I'm telling you, there's some funky stuff on my phone, bro. I'll be in jail. I'm telling you, see if I probably just I'll wake up on a heart attack and die right there. You're gonna upset yourself, but then you're gonna cause a real serious problem between, like, are you, I don't know, I'm telling you, just leave it out, man, okay, I've not got time to put all my stuff in folders, let me just check, watch this, let me just tell you, if she's in the road,
I'm going up to teach a class now. It's quite nice when I get to teach, but it's sort of, you don't know.
It looked better back in the days, and now she just looks
that thing of, you've got to focus on like your meeting. When you're teaching, you're learning of people, it's quite good, just not to be very focused on what you're doing at the time.
Long
time.
Yeah, definitely. I don't know, bro. I don't know. You could do better than that, but I don't know. He's long. He could have done better than that. He had that blonde girl. Well, there you go, a measure of a single. Remember that blonde? Well, you remember that blonde girl? Was a different one. Somebody. What's her name? Yeah, I'll see you later. He had that blonde girl, but you know what? Oh, I should, well, I need to change. By the way, I've just found out because it's Chelsea's gone. You had to rearrange apart from Christmas Eve, pre-Christmas. Yeah, she was. She was. I was just like, it's now on the 23rd. Instead, so I had to come back on Christmas Eve instead.
Who? Well,
oh,
save for that.
No, the brunette thing, no?
It's coming down late on, quite late on the 23rd to come and pick me up. I don't want
exactly.
to do that.
Exactly, no, she's brunette, bro. Whose friend was that as well? She used to be friends with someone else. And then he's come down, no?
I just see a picture of Daniela today.
I mean, like I said, let me look into it because I'm not sure what the real strength is going to be because they were talking about Christmas. And she's down to earth as well, as a strike day. She's, bro, I don't know what you're thinking. A little bit of Italian mafia, is that like back in your life? No, she did say she wants to see my new flat. I would settle for Daniela.
Yes, I know, your pastry.
What do you mean? No, that's what I mean. I'd be happy with any other.
Yeah, so
she's looking. She's got
money. Well, I mean, the thing is that I'll be. I can be picked up as early as you need.
Hitting some J's, bro.
So it's not like a mid-afternoon pickup or something. I can be ready first thing in the morning.
Yeah, bro. It's Christmas day, you know what I'm saying?
If we need to do something like that on Christmas Eve,
well, depends.
Then that way, at least sorts out.
Northwest.